A Gordon's and tonic, please.
Got to be Gordon.